In this video, I'm going to show you how to open account on ChatGPT on mobile. And this process will be exactly same for both Android and iPhone. Okay, first open any browser and type ChatGPT. Search, then open this link. Now tap Try ChatGPT. If you already signed up, you can log in here. For now, I'm going to sign up. Just tap sign up. Yeah, here using your email address, you can create a new account. Or you can use your Google account or your Microsoft account. For now, I am using my Google account. Just tap this. Now choose the account you want to sign up. Yeah. Here, enter your name. Then tap continue. Now enter your phone number. And here you can choose via SMS or WhatsApp. For now, I'm using SMS. So just tap send code via SMS. Then you will receive a 6-digit code on that phone number. You need to just enter that. Yeah, that's it. Now you successfully signed up ChatGPT on mobile, and after this you can chat with ChatGPT as usual like PC, like this. Yeah, that's it. I hope this video helps. If you feel it helps, leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.